So it's just been like this for a couple of years, huh?
Yes.
But once we get rid of, there's a lot of buildup underneath here. We're shorting the nail. All right, I'll take this foot first. Yeah, we'll straighten all the way out and then I'll put some pretty feet.
Oh, wow. I was going through so much until I don't know what happened.
About maybe like 5 months ago, 6 months ago.
Not
that you remember. So,
yeah, very tender.
So is it tender down here or is it tender on the skin?
Not on the skin. That little,
that bump
right in there.
Okay, mm-hmm. All right, good. Yeah, that looks like corn. Mm. And we'll fix that. They form from pressure.
Uh-huh.
It looks like you have narrow feet.
I had them. They seem like they spread now, but I did have narrow, yeah, and a very flat foot.
Okay, so it's probably hitting some a part of one of your pairs of shoes.
Hmm.
But once we get rid of the buildup there,
okay,
it should feel a lot better. Yeah, trauma can do crazy things to our systems.
Wow.
Internal or external trauma. But once we get rid of, there's a lot of buildup underneath here. We're shortening the nail, thin that out. Get that on its way to recovery. I didn't even realize it was going to be a holiday weekend this weekend. Do you have any plans?
Nope.
Your feet are gonna feel like dancing.
Yeah. I haven't had any plans. They do a lot in here, huh?
Yeah, we are full service.
Yes. Am I holding? I mean, is my feet in
position? Oh, you're perfect. Yep, you're just perfect. Are you looking forward to the summer?
Not really.
Oh, you don't like the hot?
Well, you know what? Well, I told you what my problem was, missing my...
Yes. Yeah. Well, if you get outside,
yeah, it's long,
get a hobby, that, get your mind off of it.
You're right. Do something. You're right.
Gotta have a new adventure.
Right. Yeah, I have no other choice, huh?
adventures. Bruce and I have been trying to have new adventures at least once a month.
Oh, good. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Watch it. Oh, I'm so glad. I gotta get in touch with
this lady. Yeah, people don't realize that there are options.
You're sorry, because I...
Which foot was that on?
It was this one, but it was maybe 10, 15, 15. And I was hating, I was bleeding so bad, and it was hurting so bad. And I said, that hurt. And I said, that's my foot. I was a...
You're gonna have pretty toes when you leave today.
All right. Good news.
Sandal season, and
yes,
you are gonna have them on.
Yes.
Yeah, everybody has a different situation, so it's really unique for everybody. We're gonna let that soak again,
okay,
so everything comes off real easy. Oh, I'm gonna fush them in a file, your feet.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'll take that. It's probably going to feel a little bit strange.
It does.
That nail bed is supposed to be covered up and protected.
And it's open.
Yep. And it's, yeah, it's not connected at all. Thank you. I'll get that later. Clients are looking for you. Join me. Do you have what it takes to help change people's lives? Join my network. I'll teach you everything you need to know.
So that was like, I mean, because it's turned. What's that, fungus or something?
In here?
Yeah. What is that?
Well, the discoloration can be just from a lot of buildup that was stuck underneath the nail. I can't really say if it is or if it isn't. I mean, sometimes there's a lot of indications where my experience has been, yep, that's probably a nail fungus. So it's just been like this for a couple years, huh?
Yes.
Yeah, it must have been some kind of a trauma. Are you on your feet a lot?
Well, no, I wasn't. I wasn't on my feet at all. I didn't even want to get out of bed, and I told you what was going on. But, you know, but.
Are you feeling a little bit better now?
I feel a lot better.
Good. Thank you.
Libra.
Leo.
Oh. You wonder why did I ask you that? Because I just figured you were.
Yeah.
My sister was a Leo, but I was a, you know, I'm very new to my, so not all, it's three different types of us, but I'm the new. I agree. I said, she's a baby. So, now it's wrong.
Maybe 10 years or something like that. People ask, why do you choose to use the ingrown sidewall rasp instead of the ingrown sidewall cleaner sometimes? The rasp has a little serrated surface on it, and I can push up easier because it has a flat surface, and I can grab stuff that's adhered to the back of the toenails better. So that's why I choose to use the rasp at this time. It feels creepy.
Yeah, I'm feeling them. I'm glad for someone to help me. Thank you again.
Oh, you're welcome. I'm going to get back that little layer. So that dark area, that's just dried up blood where you heard it before.
Yes.
I'm gonna get all the rest of this out of there because we want it to try to reattach to the skin. Is able. Get out all of the compacted material that was kind of pushing it in the wrong direction. You had a lot of buildup right underneath the skin right here. You can see how it's empty now.
Okay.
So we gotta get that out of there. Now we do not want the acrylic to sit on the skin, because it would just make it worse, and I want you to put a product on it to promote healthy nail growth and help it reattach. So I'm going to be very careful when I apply this acrylic, and it's just for aesthetic purposes because I want you to feel like you have a pretty toenail while it's growing out. Because, you know, that does not have that weirdness, that, you know, little hiccup there, so. Mm-hmm. All right. months.
So that it will grow back.
Oh yeah, your nail will grow back. We just have to control its growth patterns. We don't want it to get tall again.
Right. Okay.
So hopefully adding the acrylic will give it a little bit of a guide. I'm not going to make it super long because it'll land and hit your skin. Give it a little bit of strength. I'm not too worried about you ripping it off because you never flipped off that toenail while you were walking around. And we're just making sure that it's not going down and touching the nail bed. What do you think? Is that looking cute?
Yes, I'm looking at it and I'm adoring it.
Oh, good. I think that's a good start. Little cutie. Yes, optical illusion. Instant gratification.
Yes.
Not always good to do. Like if a toenail has really bad nail fungus, it would just make it worse, but. Yours doesn't.
You don't mind me being comfortable. Not falling asleep.
How does that feel now?
Yes, a lot.
Good. Good. Natural curly hair. Up in a scrunchie this morning because it was just all over. So at home, you're just gonna put one drop like this, just so it soaks right underneath, and it'll go around your cuticle area. And the same with this, so it goes right underneath and soaks all around that cuticle area.
Okay.
You can put a drop on each toe.
Each. Okay.
It'll just keep them all nice and pink and happy and healthy.
Okay.
How do you think they look?
It looks a lot better. It's beautiful.
Good.